Hi guys, in this video I'll be showing you how I transformed this plain Among Us character into something a bit more semi-realistic.